inside the $1.5 billion guitar-shaped hotel in South Florida. Want to sleep in a building shaped like a guitar? The Seminole Hard Rock Hotel and Casino in South Florida is banking on the idea that music lovers will flock to its recently opened $1.5 billion expansion that features a giant guitar hotel that's impossible to miss. Today, we take a virtual tour inside the guitar-shaped hotel in South Florida. The neon-lit structure can even be spotted from the air for passengers flying into nearby Fort Lauderdale International Airport. The guitar-shaped hotel features the recognizable body of a guitar, but stops short of including the long, thin neck that houses the frets in a real instrument. Its aqua-glass tones reflect the Florida sunlight during the day, and once inside, it's easy to forget you're in a building shaped like a guitar, except for Hard Rock's signature rock and roll memorabilia on display. On the lower level, items include Elvis Presley's motorcycle and Neil Diamond's car, plus outfits worn by Madonna and Rihanna. You will also spot Jimmy Page's guitars. The guitar building boasts 638 guest rooms and suites with a Platinum King suite spreading across 1,100 square feet and is available for $989 a night. Other rooms, such as a deluxe King or Queen without a pool view, start at $189 and can climb as high as $519, depending on your booking dates. Guests are also responsible for a $25 per day resort fee. The 36-level hotel has your standard amenities, like room service and flat-screen TVs, but it also has guitar rentals available for guests who want to rock out during their stays. The instrument rental is complimentary as part of your visit. The Seminole Hard Rock Hotel and Casino is a sprawling complex that includes 19 restaurants, 20 bars, shops, nightclubs, and a spa. Designed to resemble back-to-back guitars, complete with guitar faces and brightly lit strings, this engineering masterpiece reaches 450 feet in the sky. Outfitted with floor-to-ceiling glass panes, boasting the sun-filled and sunset-laden South Florida skies, the Guitar Hotel is truly an architectural marvel that redefines the South Florida skyline. Designed by Hard Rock International's go-to architect Steve Peck of the Las Vegas-based firm Clyjuba Wald Architecture, the unprecedented structure took nearly 10 years to design and build. The entire building is covered in 16,800 V-sticks, strips of LED fixtures that can individually light up to display different colors and patterns at different speeds and directions. The whole thing can be carefully choreographed to make for some impressive sound and light shows. Guests can use high-speed Wi-Fi across the hotel, enjoy 24-hour in-room dining, access fitness equipment, and enjoy collections of music while in their rooms. Pet-friendly options are available, while the casino is home to a 45-table poker room with an 8-table semi-private area. The Hard Rock Guitar Project did not pose novel challenges like other landmark buildings across the globe, but it was no simple task either. First of all, its height was strictly capped at 450 feet because its footprint lies directly west of Hollywood-Fort Lauderdale International Airport and under its flight corridor. Given that cap, the floor slabs had to be relatively thin, between 9 inches and 12 inches, to accommodate as many floors and rooms as possible within an undulating shape that still looked like a properly proportioned guitar. To fit all the 800 additional rooms and suites Hard Rock wanted for the expansion, the 36-story guitar tower also has an attached curving low-rise hotel wing with swim-out rooms on the ground floor. In the guitar tower, no two floors are exactly the same, and the columns vary extensively in shape and placement. Some are angled inwards, others out, some by as much as 40 degrees. The rooms, too, vary in shape and size by floor and location. That required individual designs and calculations for every floor, a laborious job that also required great precision and careful backcheck by the engineers and designers. To ensure guests can fully take in the guitar tower from inside the property, the architects created a viewing platform at the end of a vast pool and lagoon area, ready-made for selfies. To further carry through the hotel's instrumental impression, designers added ribs on the front and back of the tower to represent guitar strings. However, they left out other details such as knobs and pickups, deeming them unnecessary. Whether you're meeting friends or just need a place to unwind with a masterfully signature cocktail, you can immerse yourself in the scene at one of the eclectic bars and lounges inside the guitar-shaped hotel. It is a perfect place to kick off the day or an evening outing. Each unique experience is surrounded by 24/7 gaming action. you can savor your favorite concoction mixture at this high-energy, dynamic spot. The center bar boasts prime real estate at the heart of the casino floor. This visual wonder offers 12 TVs for optimum sports broadcasting, 17 slot machines lining the bar surface, and hard rock memorabilia featuring notable music icons such as Beyoncé, David Bowie, Alicia Keys, and Dean Martin. The talented culinary team at Seminole Hard Rock Hotel and Casino Tampa has set the stage for a fresh take on exceptional dining. You'll find food for any occasion in menus that will make your mouth water. The restaurants deliver delicious flavors and the finest ingredients infused into every dish, created on-site daily with a flair to satisfy vast cravings. Whether you're staying in or planning a night out, the staff is always on their feet to ensure your getaway is truly extraordinary. From eclectic dining options, exciting entertainment, souvenir shopping, treatments, salon services at Rock Spa and Saloon, and thrilling game action for non-stop entertainment. With all of this at your fingertips, you'll never want to leave. Seminole Hard Rock Hotel and Casino Tampa offers guests the modern pool experience. Make a splash at the contemporary and luxurious pool facility, featuring three diverse pools. Not just any poolside, the pool area at Seminole Hard Rock Tampa includes convenient access to the Rock Spa and Saloon, private cabanas offering exceptional amenities, and the pool bar and grill to satisfy any craving any time of the day. With over 500 loungers and day beds, you can sip your day away by poolside with the hotel's signature cocktails, or you can choose to relax on one of the ledge loungers, offering in water chase lounges submerged in up to 9 inches of water. According to the Miami Herald, whether it's day or night, the Hard Rock Guitar is the largest physical attraction in South Florida landscape by a mile. This means guests within its 638 rooms have unobstructed views in all directions, including the Hollywood beachfront and downtown Miami, thanks to its floor-to-ceiling glass walls. The interiors of the hotel were designed by Wilson Associates and Rockwell Group. In addition to the guitar-shaped structure, the original Seminole Hard Rock Hotel building was fully renovated and a 7,000-seat performance venue was built on site. The existing pool resort area was expanded to 13.5 acres with a surrounding landscape. The showstopper is almost guaranteed to be at this fantastic hotel. Concerts, approximately 100 shows a year, make prominent use of the space, though the venue's multi-purpose design means boxing, theatrical entertainment, and even award shows are possible additions. So, do you also think this is the most beautiful hotel in the world? Let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like and subscribe, and turn on those post notifications.